Okay, so we are at 15 nautical miles, three quarters along the way, and we are between islands. You can see Norgetan in front of me.
I don't know if you can see it in the middle there. It's an opening, a little hole straight through. And right now from here it looks like Odin Allfader. And we are officially in the north of Norway. Cooler and cooler by the day,
which means higher and higher tide difference every day.
We are almost at the goal, and now you can see the hole clearly. I think there is a path at the backside here also, so I'm going to try to find that and show you the view from up there. See if we can find the way over there. Not an easy hike after kayaking a marathon, but I will make it. I want to show you this place.
Warning, walking here on own responsibility.
Gotcha.
Let's get down.
Good morning. And what a morning it is! You're at high tide now, so I just have to pack down, get going before the low tide comes in, or the high tide goes out. Yeah, whatever.
We are at day 54, it's 12 o'clock, tide is nice and high,
and we are on our way, and we are in the north.
Watching over us. Look at him. Wow. bunnpris. Every time you go in the store, they always ask you, do you need a plastic bag? And I answer, no, it's enough of them out in the nature.
Hurtigruten Richard Witt is on its way past us. One of the newer ships, I believe. Look at this view.
We are having a short lunch break. Been done doing 17.6 nautical miles, so it's time for some refill. I'm going backwards. I like to stay in. Today we are having polar breads. And then we have 89% peanut. And then some jam. Bon appetit. So over there you see two. The island that don't quite fit in. It's like red fish. Then the other part of the island is the greenest part, you see. And then behind you, you see the Seven Sisters. Incredible view. And the Seven Sisters behind, the white tips.
And the moon is getting fuller and fuller for every day. Which means the tide is getting higher and higher. It's around 3 meters now.
And the high tide is actually at the same time as the sun goes down today, so that's perfect.
And this is a view.
I have to say myself happy with today's camp here at Tro. Like the energy at this island. It's incredible.
Incredible. This is the best camp spot so far. Definitely.
Definitely.
It is an absolutely beautiful morning here. So nice place just to sit, listen to the bees. Zim, 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 zim. Bumblebees. Zim. Come, my friends, come. It's been a beautiful day here at Tro, and so beautiful. Sun is going down over there. You have the Seven Sisters. You have the red part of the island. Then you have the sun going down there. Then if you look all the way over here, you have the shining full moon. Or it's full moon tomorrow. But it looks pretty full to me. So incredible, you can feel the magic, you can feel the magic. And the moon is about to go down behind the mountains. Beautiful green mountains, the white mountain tops behind, and the red in the middle, and the sun going down. Amazing, 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 amazing. Good night, moon. Good night, sun. See you all tomorrow. Moon didn't go down, he just went behind the mountain for a little while.
Good morning, good morning. Oh, it's warm in the tent now. Hey, I love it. Yeah. Beautiful day and the tide is on its way up. Let's get ready.
Okay, we are doing our final check on the campsite. Everything looks in order. Let's go before the kayak goes away.
It's time for us to leave this beautiful place. It's 12 o'clock and we are at day 56. Of paddles up the Norwegian shore, you will see much beauty that you will adore. I travel lightly in my kayak, traveling in Norland. It's as good as it gets. It's as good as it gets.
Beautiful, beautiful. Green, 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 green.
Rusty?
White tip. Blue, 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 blue.
Absolutely beautiful.
Alstahaug. It looks like
a Viking burial place, maybe?
Some kind of rock on top of it. I will check that. Then you have a old church behind it. And then there's some kind of museum here also. Really nice place. There we have the seven sisters that we saw from Tru a little bit, but here we are from the other side. Nice high mountains. I want to climb them, but after the snow is gone. Made that mistake before. Truly amazing. Truly amazing nature.
Oh.
The north.
Hello. It is now around 1-ish in the middle of the day. And the tide is coming up. But something inside of me is telling me to chillax, wait for the next tide. And it's also gonna blow up. Which I should handle, but yeah, I just feel like waiting. See you in 12 hours.
Day 57 is coming to an end as the sun goes down, and we will start packing down soon. Get in the kayak and do a night kayaking. It's gonna be good. Wind is going down. Should blow around 5 meters a second from the north. So we are ready to leave Dunamon. And we are aiming for Røya, but I'm happy with anything past 35 nautical miles today. Because we didn't kayak all yesterday, we did 25 the day before, so we need a 16 total. So 35 is the number.
So I forgot to put the memory card in the GoPro, so I didn't get to video that much. But as you can see, we made it to a beautiful beach. And we did above 50k. So happy with that. Gonna go into sleep now. Relax a little. And I'll see you later. Today's island. White sandy beaches. Coral beaches. Left of a sheep, it looks like. Hello everyone, and thank you for joining me on this wonderful, wonderful journey. This is my favorite part, so I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And I hope you go to see these wonderful places. And a big thank you to Merete, as always, for checking my videos. And a big thank you to everyone I met here in Nordland so far. It's been a pleasure. And as always, thank you to my sponsors. They come here.
Salmon and coming in with a moon and smooth wind. You know, riding up those hills of vanished tears, I beg you, come home again. Won't you be my guest this moment? Let's clean up this mess. I've been riders in the night, coming in and shining by. Call for them out of sight, you know, riding in on this beam of light. Patience, my dear, it's all it takes. Breathing this air of this space. It's been said that it's air forgotten souls riding home once and for all. Diamonds and pearls are your name, as I feel the nature of your game. We're coming home again, sure it won't be the same. Sweet angel, my angel of faith. Won't you be my guest this moment? Let's clean up this mess. Life be brighter tonight, coming in and shining bright. Face away in a new shape to stay. Midnight choirs combining by the light of this new and glorious sight. It all hurts round once again to be welcomed in the sand. Let's clean up this riot of unforgiven souls and welcome. Well, the riders are home. Won't you be my guest this moment? Let's clean up this mess. Life be brighter tonight, coming in and shining bright. Thank you.